Dewey's Dewey.
Well, if it were you, you would take the magazine and you'd put it on the floor and pee on it because you're a dog and you're stupid and you have a weird toenail halfway up your elbow.
Guys, these are all good ideas, but I think what people really get excited about is dropped museum popcorn.
But this is an ad campaign for a Nissan SUV. How does that possibly...
Phil, I was put in charge of this meeting, and we're going with dropped museum popcorn.
What the hell's my banana thing?
It's peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time. Way yet, way yet.
Oh, my God. Oh, Stewie, that is so funny. Oh, I did not see that coming.
Oh, Peter, I'm so happy for the both of them.
Hey, I just realized I have a sister.
Ha, stand much?
Hey, Lois, check out what I spelled with my alphabets.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, now watch.
Oh, maybe Lady will want the real thing, huh?
I prefer the alphabets.
Hey, Yusuf.
Hey, Stewie, what can I get you?
Oh, just a little of the good stuff for a new time machine return pad.
Coming right up.
So, how's the whole terrorism thing going?
Well, the good news is my son died in a car bombing. The bad news is he borrowed my car.
Oh, God.
Bad. Come on.
Oh, sorry. Mamma mia, what is this?
Leonardo da Vinci, I presume.
Who are you, a little lisping baby?
You're assassin, you overrated caricaturist! Stewie!
That's my name, don't wear it out. See, that's brand new to him.
We now return to a later season episode of Family Ties.
Elise, have you noticed how puberty has changed Jennifer?
Shh! Keep your voice down.
I have a date with my boyfriend.
Well, have fun.
You are to gather grapes for wine and prepare victuals for my return.
Well, you know, Carol, sweetie, we are always here for you.
Boy, Carol's lucky to have a sister like Lois.
You're telling me. I always wanted a brother or sister, but instead I got a broster.
Hey, Peter, you want to see my pajinas?
I don't know.
Kate Hudson.
You know, I always thought I'd be a good Florida whore. Thanks to you, my hair stays like this when we stop.
Let the local nobleman find out, otherwise he'll assert his right of prima noctis.
Oh, nope, we're too late.
Yeah, I must bless this coupling with my soggy English penis.
Oh, no,
come hither, that I may sire thee, a dreary Brit.
Carol, I want to make this a night you'll never forget.
Oh, my.
Right?
Discussing is whether or not marriage is a smart move for Carol at this point in time. I was hoping you might be able to weigh in.
I'm gonna have a brother. Hey, Adam, wanna go get in a fight over the rules of a game we made up?
Yep.
5 points, I win.
That's not fair. You weren't touching the bush.
I was too touching the bush. Oh, cool. This rock has mica.
Let me see.
Road bikes.
I didn't know you rode bikes.
Let's go butts up and fast.
Oh, no. Patch of sand.
Come on, where the hell am I supposed to go? You're in there! Don't worry, Fish. I'm gonna take care of you. Because I know one day you'll do the same for me.
I'm sorry, but your friend doesn't have insurance.
I don't care what it costs! Just make this man well again!
Thank you, Fish.
Alaska and become an Eskimo.
Alaska? But that's so far away! And the summers are so short.
Yay!
Summer's here!
Awesome!
Best summer ever!
Let's stay friends!
I lost my virginity!
Yeah, right. To who?
You don't know her. I met her at camp.